Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to reset your Xiaomi 3S Prime or any other Xiaomi phone. First of all, you need to switch off your phone. Press and hold power key and volume up key at the same time. The menu will appear in Chinese, so you can select here to change your language to English. Now select on recovery. Select OK. Now you need to wipe your data. Press volume up and down key to navigate and power key to select. Wipe all data. Now confirm it. Wiping your data. Completed. Now select back to main menu and reboot system. Return reboot to system.